gut wrench. Now I got the gut wrench locked up, and I take it forward and I turn. This is a great setup for a gut wrench as well as a great way to get ankles. So we scoop and we block, we get on the femur, and I keep pressure on the femur, and